I was certified in Cisco in the CSIP program for 2 years and decided that that's not what I want to do. I heard about Howard Community College's theater program. I decided to enroll here and be a theater major. My apprenticeship title would be theater production apprentice / assistant stage manager. In the rehearsal process, I give line notes. I prepare the transitions of each scene. I make sure the props and the set pieces are correctly placed on stage and that the actors feel comfortable and ready to begin their work. I know that when I go on to a four-year university or when I go into this career, that I have a good set of skills and great support